on, Bray. Because you inhale.
Hold on. God
have them.
Hey! After all, why would you ever willingly tie yourself to him? It's madness.
Hey, hey, cut the crap. I know that you're a sick man, but come out here right now and sign this contract.
Uh-oh. Mercy is the attorney, bitch.
And finally see through you. You like to play your games, you like to live in that fantasy world that you think of as reality, but the truth is this, all you do is run. And this Sunday, I'm gonna be tied to the Fiend.
In a strap match.
Did you just say mistake?
Uh-oh.
Yowie wowie, mistake is the word of the day!
Bitch, how are we supposed to know that?
This is all about your big mistake, Daniel. You betrayed me. You're a liar.
Mm.
You won't be competing against me this Sunday, so it's only fitting that he signed the contract.
Ooh!
Michael Cole.
Okay, he hit it, bitch. Dang, you better put that scrap down, bitch. And pick that pin up and throw it out of the ring before you get stabbed. Hashtag Royal Rumble, bitch. I couldn't help it. Come on, y'all. Ow! Hottest shit of the night, bitch. Oh! Bitch, y'all better not have this red light at the Royal Rumble, bitch. Shouts out to Down for the Count podcast, bitch. Fiend, don't kill him. Don't kill him. Save it for the Rumble. We know he put your braids out last week, bitch, and you was over. I know your scalp is still hurting. Oh! Sister Abigail. Oh! Hold on, Fiend. That shirt was made out of pure cotton, bitch. You know Daniel Bryan's organic. He gonna whoop him. Oh! Oh my God, coconut oil, cow's milk, goat milk, goat milk, goat milk. He needs some milk. This guy's hilarious. Oh, he's stabbing himself. I was gonna say, did he even know how to write or spell or read or anything? Oh, he do a blood signature, blood oath, y'all. Ooh, I'm down. See, the Fiend did it Illuminati style, bitch. Work, Fiend! Work, Fiend! Come on, Fiend. W Universe, y'all tried it. You got issues? Fiend knew what he was doing, bitch. Illuminati style, bitch. And he's out. And Daniel Bryan laid in the middle of the ring looking crazy. He might as well go on. Oh, Lord, somebody call Bree. Oh, whips on his back. I hope Birdie's in bed, bitch. Somebody warm him some cow's milk up for when he get home. Please, Bree. The blood ain't fresh. What? It's over with, bitch. We end this SmackDown on the way to the Royal Rumble with Daniel Bryan getting his ass whooped, bitch. Literally. It's Wrestle Shade, you guys, bitch. You gotta like it, too. You gotta catch it, too.